In today's palace briefing, Labor Secretary Silvestre Bello III said that partially and unvaccinated workers will still be allowed to ride public transport so long as they present their company IDs. Bello adds that an information drive should be conducted to avoid confusion in the implementation of the policy.
Exempted po ang mga workers natin because they are rendering essential services. Pagtingin po mo mga yan, paano gagalaw ang ating mga negosyo? Pag walang negosyo, walang ekonomiya.